So let's label the parts of a plant. Okay, see, here we have the one tree. Okay, tree or plant. Okay, this is plant, what we call plant. See, here we have the some parts in the plant. Okay, all plants have some parts. Do you know the parts name? That parts name? What is the parts name? Here. Yes. We have the some parts here, flower, stem, root, leaf. Do you know what is the flower here? See, these are called flowers. Okay, these are called flowers. These are called flowers. In which any plant have flower, right? Sorry, children, wait for a minute. Yes, any plant have these compulsory, these four parts. What is the parts of a plant? Flower, stem, root, leaf. Flower, stem, root, leaf. What is the flowers? What is the spelling of flower? F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. So write the name of flower here, write the spelling of flower. Write the spelling of flower here. Take your mom help and write the spelling of flower, F-L-O-W-E-R. And the next one is stem. Next one is stem. See, this is called stem. What is the spelling of stem? S-T-E-M, stem. What is the spelling here? Stem. Anvika, sorry. Sasha, see your, look at your book, look at your book, look at your book. Stem, right here, spelling of stem. Please tell me, what is the spelling of stem? S, very good. S-T-E-M, stem. S-T-E-M, stem. Next. Third one is root. What is this called? Root. What is this called? Root. Next one is leaf. L-E-A-F, leaf. Are you writing, children? You all are right? Did you complete? Do you complete the... Very good. So, now we are going to discuss leaf. Parts of a plant, right? Now today we learn, what we learned? Parts of a plant. Flower, stem, root, leaf. These four parts compulsory in each and every plant. Every plant lo, e four parts untai. What is that parts? Tell me once, tell me all of you, tell me at once. Flower. Tell me what is the four parts of in a flower. What is the four parts of in a plant? Flower, stem, root, leaf. These four parts in each and every plant should have. Okay? We have to write the spelling in these four boxes. And now we are going to... Next page, page number 55. S, just once, listen the audio here. Types of plants. Climbers. Climbers have weak and... Yes, very good children. Now we are going to discuss. Yes, climbers. See, climbers. Climbers have weak and soft stem and they need support to stand and grow straight. See, climbers. One, see the pictures. Grape bean, pea, money plant. See, climber means tigelu. Do you know tiga? Do you have any type of climber trees in your home? Meanti the gurunaya tiga type lo evena plants. This is called climber. So these climbers have weak and soft stem. And see, this is grape bean. This also one climber fruit. And next pea. This is also climber's vegetable. Do you know, children? Do you know? Ante tiga type lo. సమ్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఉంటాయి చూడండి, కొన్ని ప్లాంట్స్ తీగల్లాగా అంతా అల్లుకొని ఉంటాయి కదా. మీ హోమ్ లో చూసారా? వెన్ యూ సా ఎనీ types of timber trees or plants. Okay, this one is pea and money plant. I think money plant, everyone should have money plant in your home, right? That is climber plant. Okay, climber means tiga, tiga type lo unde plants ni climbers antaru. Okay, that climbers have weak ante chala weak ga unda and soft stem also. A stem ela untundi danni chala soft ga untundi, muttukuntene tegipothundi, cut ayipothundi, ala untundi. And next one, creepers. See, creepers. Creepers have soft green stem. Creepers. See, here we have the watermelon and pumpkin. Right? These creepers have soft green stem. These creepers have soft green stem. They grow along the ground. They grow along the ground. Ekkada untayi ivi? Watermelon and pumpkin. Ground ante, I mean nela. Nela meeda perugutayi ivi. Watermelon and pumpkin, they grow along the ground. And grapevine, pea, money plant stand and grow straight. Straight ga ela perugutayi? Grapevine and pea and money plant straight ga. Okay, do you all of you know, I think money plant, once see in your home money plant and keep observe your money plant in your home. And next, shrubs. Shrubs. What is this? Shrubs. Shrubs have many branches. Many branches. And they grow near to the ground. They grow near to the ground. Shrubs. Do you saw these marigold plants and rose plant, cotton plant? I think you all are have rose plant in your home. Right? Dikshita, do you have rose plant in your home? Rose plant, you don't have? Sushrut, do you saw the rose plant? Yes, you saw the rose plant. Handika, you? Yes, we all are have rose plants in our home or in our friend's home or relative's home and neighbor's home. If you want to see, go and see this rose plant. That is called scrubs. And these scrubs have many branches. Do you saw the rose plant? Does that rose plant have many shrubs and many branches? Chala mukha, chala untai kada rose plant ki pakkana. And they grow near to the ground. Ekkada perugutundi rose plant, cotton plant, marigold? All plants are grow in the ground only. And herbs. Herbs are very small plants with a soft green stem. Herbs. Herbs means, and some grocery things we comes from herbs. Grocery things comes from herbs. Ask your mom what is a grocery things means. Manam vanta cheskuntam kada, vanta cheskunnappudu dani loki vestam kada. దాంట్లోకి వేసే ఐటమ్స్ అన్ని గ్రోసరీ థింగ్స్ అంటారు. అవన్నీ ఎక్కడి నుంచి వస్తాయి? హెర్బ్స్ నుంచి. హెర్బ్స్ ఆర్ వెరీ స్మాల్ ప్లాంట్స్. సీయర్ స్పినాచ్. స్పినాచ్ ఈస్ ద వన్ ఆఫ్ ద స్మాల్ ప్లాంట్ వి యూజ్డ్ ఇన్ దాల్. and some curries and okay, spinach we used to make dal and curries and coriander. Do you know coriander? Ask your mom coriander. Yes, we coriander we use in our home in food items. When your mom prepares the any food, dal or some food items, your mom compulsory used this coriander. Coriander means kottimira. Coriander ante enti? Kottimira. Ask your mom, just ask and show the, see the coriander in your home. And mint. Mint means pudina. Okay. This one is mint. We used in dal. And we use in some chutneys and biryani also we make it them. We used in biryani also mint. These are called herbs. These are called herbs. Herbs are very small plants with a soft green stem. Okay, children, today class is complete. Tomorrow we will continue the next one.